nil-nil.
No, he predicted nil-nil.
You said nil-nil?
Predicted nil-nil.
You doom and gloom merchant.
It's going to be nil-nil. I said 1-0.
You said 1-0. What, a Fulham?
I get Fulham in.
Nah, it's still going to be 2-0. We'll need goals at the end of the season.
Yeah! The Moose at the end of the game.
Live at Upton Park, I told you 2-0. It was 3-0. Bonus goal. Excellent second half performance. And doom and gloom said it would be 0-0.
No.
Victor said it would be 0-0. I was always confident that we could do it.
Matthew said nil.
But I must say,
last
10 minutes to have a pee and 20 minutes to buy a pie is not good enough. We need to move to the Olympic Stadium.